Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In today's video, you'll learn how to easily add lazy loading videos in WordPress. Although videos are great for your site, when you add embedded videos, it can really slow it down. To improve the speed, we're going to install and activate the Lazy Load for Videos plugin. This plugin replaces the video load with a static image, and the visitor clicks on the image, then it will play that video. After activating the plugin, it works out of the box. We can see it in action on the demo site. Here I've added a video. The plugin has replaced it with a static image. When I click on it, the video loads and starts playing.
I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.